This programming is sponsored by the Bayou Theater at the University of Houston Clear Lake, announcing their new season, featuring a variety of music, dance, theater, and comedy performances. Tickets at uhcl.universitytickets.com.
Welcome to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this week we'll hear two epic works performed by the student musicians of the Round Top Music Festival, which is an annual summer event that takes place in Round Top, Texas, about halfway between Houston and Austin. Though Edward Elgar was deliberately evasive about the answer to the enigma within his famous variations on an original theme, he was very specific that each variation represented a person in his life. The different styles and moods depict the personalities of his wife, other fellow musicians, and even Elgar himself at the very end. So even though we might never really know what enigma he had in mind, we can hear this piece as something of a slice of life for the composer and the people he surrounded himself with. Here are the musicians of the Round Top Music Festival from 2019.
Thank you.
Enigma Variations by Edward Elgar, performed by the student musicians of the Round Top Music Festival, led by Christoph Campestrini in 2019. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this is Encore Houston. Shakespeare has been the inspiration for numerous composers, for all kinds of songs and operas and plenty of other works. And this next symphonic suite comes from Hector Berlioz's Choral Symphony on Romeo and Juliet. These are excerpts from that piece, and as such, they don't really follow the narrative structure of the original play, but they do capture some of the important highlights, including the ball in the banquet at the Capulet house, and of course, the famous meeting of the two lovers. Here's the Round Top Music Festival Orchestra and conductor Martin Fischer Dieskau in 2019. Thank you.
Thank you.
A symphonic suite from Romeo and Juliet by Hector Berlioz, performed by the Round Top Music Festival Orchestra in 2019. The Round Top Music Festival is back in action this year. The festival has started for the students this weekend, and the first concerts will take place on Saturday, June 12th, with a chamber music concert at 3:30 p.m., and the orchestra will be at 7:30. All of this takes place at Festival Hill in Round Top, Texas. You can find more information at festivalhill.org. The recording engineer for these performances was Andy Bradley, and Mark DiClaudio does the mix for the show. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this has been Encore Houston. Thanks for listening to Houston Public Media.
This programming is sponsored by the UH Health Family Care Center, offering primary care and behavioral health services on the University of Houston campus. Health insurance plans, including Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. New patient appointments and more at 832-UH-CARES.